I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams, located at the Tour Nation Productions complex at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas. Welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I am Logan Martis. To get things started, as always, stay tuned for today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend, David Mindell.
It's Time Rewind for March 11th. One of television's first reality shows debuts on Fox in 1989.
Get on the ground. Drop down.
It's Cops, shot documentary style with cameras following officers of the law as they pursue suspects and make arrests. That's Sir Paul to you. On this day in 1997, former Beatle Paul McCartney is knighted by the Queen at Buckingham Palace.
Proud to be British. Wonderful day. And it's a long way from a little terrace in Liverpool.
Thousands of fans cheer outside the palace as in the Beatlemania days of 1965, when Sir Paul and his fellow Beatles each received Member of the British Empire, or MBE, medals from the Queen. Plenty of cheers at the 12th annual Grammys in 1970 when the Fifth Dimension score record of the year for this smash. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. Also honored, Crosby, Stills, and Nash as Best New Artist. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
Here are a couple reminders about expectations. Dress code is being completely enforced. Electronics, no headphones from 7 to 3:10. Phones are permitted in the hallways during class change and in the cafeteria. IDs should be worn at all times. Tardies. Students of tardy class must get a tardy pass in the commons area to enter a class late. And students must have a pass in order to be in the hallways during class. The 10-10 rule must be followed. Lost and found is located in room 1001A, Mrs. Rakov's office, who is Mr. Pillar's secretary. If you have lost something, please check in with Mrs. Rakov. She might have it. Attention class of 2022. Project Graduation is now selling tour cards. $10 each for amazing discounts to local businesses. Good through May 31st, 2022. And Project Graduation has gone live at the Project Grad Raffle Ticketing website. Get ready to buy those tickets. You can win up to a $5,000 Visa gift card. Spread the word. If you'd like your club, sports, or other activities, news, and announcements featured on Good Morning Ball High, email your request to Mr. Dudas. Here is today's official Good Morning Ball High picture of the day. If you have an interesting photo that you would like to be considered as a future picture of the day, send it to Mr. Dudas. We will be happy to feature it. Now, let's check out the official Good Morning Ball High weather forecast.
Galveston weather.
Set furnishing for Good Morning Ball High provided by Starfine Furniture.
Don't forget that Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Check it out for more pop culture and trivia. I'm Logan, wishing you a terrific day.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.